all governments and thereby all people are sitting on a gold mine, and we have been focusing too much on the debt of governments around the world, and really we have assets, what we call commercial assets, that could be managed much better and thereby producing a yield for governments that they could use.